Hello, this is Harry J from Mass Communication. Here I'm again with another unboxing. As you see, the Christmas tree. So Christmas is near. Okay, I just have received a pack from AliExpress. Okay, I don't know what I have inside. This is a surprise. I bought so many things from AliExpress, some lamp, some other stuff for house and so many things. So this is one of them. I don't know exactly. The delivery, I think maybe it's two weeks. So it wasn't so much fast, neither slow. So 10 days from China to Europe is quite fast indeed. So box is casual, nothing special. Okay, without any further ado, let me cut the pack and show you what we have in these. Okay, cutting from here, I think it's some kinds of lamp I have, but I have bought a lamp, three racks together. That's why the packaging is very secure with foam and all the things, a very good packaging. You can say that. Okay, lovely, very protective. So it's a lamp. I bought three of them. Each of them is 8 or 9 euro. Three of them, if you buy, you get some promo. 24 or 25 euro, I think. That could be equivalent $30. Normally, if you buy in Amazon or other places, you have to pay more, sometimes 70 or 80. If you buy local shop, you pay more than that too. Okay, let me cut from here. Beautiful packaging. Lovely. Take this off. You see? Yeah, bulb. Okay, this is lead. Low consuming. Cable. Good. And my rack. A rack is holding bulb. The beautiful lamp. Oh my god, it's beautiful, lovely. It's holding lamp. Let me open here. This tape, I should be careful. Okay, I put here this. Let me open the pack. Okay, this part of it, it has a button. Okay, so if you connect one place, you don't need to connect, disconnect again. You can press the button, it will start. I open as this. This is the plug. Let me show you more close. The cable, I think 2 meter could be easily. This is the button. Okay, this is the plug. You connect. And this is the rack. Let me open this one. Unpack this one to be careful. The material, I don't know what material it is. Look beautiful. See by yourself, is it beautiful? Let me put the bulb in this. This is E14 bulb. I put, wow, it's beautiful, the rack. Okay, this is one. I will show you one by one, all of them. And I throw this one, all this down. Let me go to another one. Here we go. Okay, this has another way. Okay, the bulb, the similar. Three of them. A similar cable, but this one, the rat, has another posture. Here we go. You see that? It has another posture. Let me unpack this one to show you the posture of this rat. It's holding the lamp little bit up. Other one, you see the difference? The other one is looking, this rat is looking up. Lovely. The same thing. Another one, let's go. This one I throw it down. The last one has another portion, the bulb. Here we go. The rat, let me take it out. From the floor, this one is running posture. You see? Beautiful. I take it out from the cover. Wow. Is beautiful. The holder is feel cold. I think it's, I don't know the material, it's a mix of silver, plastic. It's a hard material, it's a good quality material. Golden in color. Let me show you inside. This is E14 bulb. The best part of it, if you have problem with the lamp, you can change it anytime you want. Let me put here and assemble this one too. Okay guys, you can see here the lights, the lamp, the rats. I put in the floor because I have to connect them with different cable. So let me show you close how they are holding the lamps. Beautiful, aren't they? See here, more close. This one. Okay. The bulb you can change as you want. Okay. See them? Beautiful. The face. Okay, look at the movie of Disney. Okay, normal places is more expensive. And yeah, the shops in Spain could be 100, 70, 80 or 100 euro. But very good buy. You see from here, very good buy. Only I paid 25 euro, I think. Shipping was free. Lovely lamp. Beautiful. So you can see them. I put them as this. You can see with my Christmas tree. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this segment, please give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, bye.